In today's video, I'll show you exactly how to buy meme coins on Trust Wallet. I'll show you how to buy a meme coin on Binance Smart Chain, and I'll also show you how to buy a meme coin on Ethereum, and you will see everything step by step. Before we dive in, let me just quickly welcome you to my meme coin crypto channel, where I cover mainly meme coins, so if this is something you would like to see in the future, subscribe to the channel and also visit my site memecoincrypto.com on the link below this video. But now let's get back to buying meme coins on Trust Wallet. The first coin I'll show you how to buy will be on Binance Smart Chain, and for this example I decided to use a coin called Spooky Shiba. Before we go to Trust Wallet, we need to know what is the contract address and what are the taxes for buying this coin so that we can set the slippage correctly. We can find all information on the token website. For example, the contract address can be found on CoinMarketCap as well. We will search for the token, we will scroll a bit down. Here we can see the contract address and also this copy button, so I will click on it. And now it says copy it on the top. So this is one way how to find a token contract address, but let me just go back to the website and find it here as well. So let's scroll down and we will also see what are the taxes. So the buy tax and sell tax are set to 7%, so you can try setting the slippage for 7% as well, but normally we need to set a slippage a bit higher, and we will see that as well on the website because they recommend to set it between 10% and 12%. So let's scroll down. Here is something about the team, some Twitter news, and here we can finally see the contract address together with copy button, so I will copy it. And they also say set slippage to between 10% and 12%. So this is what we will do in Trust Wallet. But now we found the information that we need. We have now the contract address and we also know how to set the slippage. So we are now back in Trust Wallet. We know the contract address, we know the slippage. To buy this coin, we need to go to the apps. Here is the icon on the bottom, so let's click on it. And because this coin is running on the Binance Smart Chain, we need to search and select Pancakeswap. It is right here, so let's click on it as well. And now it will load. And first of all, it will say exchange wants to connect to your wallet. We need to confirm this, so I will click on the connect button. And now the wallet is connected. You can also see that my balance of BNB that I have in this wallet is automatically loaded, so I will be swapping BNB for the token that I selected, which in my case is Spooky Shiba. To select Spooky Shiba, I need to click here where it says cake, so let's click here. Now I will paste the contract address that we found in the previous step, so like this. Now the token is found, so let's select it. And we also need to set the slippage. We have seen on their website that they recommend setting slippage between 10 and 12%. To do this, we will click on this settings icon and we will define the slippage right here. So in my case, I already have 12 here, but we can define it again. So let's click inside and just write the number we want. So 12 in this case. We will close it and we will close this window as well. Now we need to define how much BNB we want to swap. So for this demonstrational purpose, I will swap just a small amount. So I will swap, let's say 0.03 BNB. And here is also the estimation of tokens of Spooky Shiba that I will get. So let me just repeat. We selected Spooky Shiba, we pasted the contract address that we found on their website, we also selected the slippage, and we also defined how much BNB we want to swap. I think we are ready. I will now click on the swap button. So let's do it. Now we click on confirm swap. And now we need to confirm the swap. So here is the summary, how much BNB we are swapping. We will click on approve. We can see also here the network fee, which is $1.65 in this case, which is fine for me. So let's approve it. Now I need to authenticate, so I will do it. And now transaction is submitted and I'm sure it will be confirmed very quickly. So we can wait for it for a bit just to see. Yeah, so it is already confirmed. So everything is done. We can now return to our wallets to see the balance of Spooky Shiba that we have here. So it is here, and we have here the balance. I already had some Spooky Shiba before, so I can see that my balance is now a bit higher, which is fine. So this is how you buy a meme coin on Trust Wallet on Binance Smart Chain. And now I will show you how to buy a meme coin on Ethereum as well. Now I'll also show you how to buy a meme coin that is running on Ethereum on Trust Wallet. For this example, I decided to use Saitama token, and before going to Trust Wallet, we need to know what is the contract address and what is the slippage. We can find all information on the token website. So for example, the contract address is right here, so we can copy it, or we can go to sites like CoinMarketCap. We will select the token, we will search for it, we will scroll a bit down, and here is the contract address as well, together with copy button, so we can click on it, and it says copy it on the top. So this is also another way how to find the contract address. But now let me switch back to the website and find what the slippage should be. And we can see that they recommend to set the slippage tolerance between 5% and 10%, and that is exactly what we will do. So before going to Trust Wallet, you need to find from the token website what is the contract address and also what is the slippage. So we now already have this information, so we will switch back to Trust Wallet and we will continue from there. So we are now back in Trust Wallet, we know the contract address and we know the slippage. To buy this coin, we need to go to the app. So we have here this icon on the bottom, so let's select it. And because this coin is running on the Ethereum blockchain, we need to search and select Uniswap, which is right here. So let's click on it. Now Uniswap will load, and before that it will say Uniswap interface wants to connect to your wallet. We need to confirm this, so let's click on connect button. And you can see that my Ethereum balance is loaded automatically, so I will be swapping Ethereum for the selected token, which is Saitama in my case. To select Saitama, we need to go to select token and we will paste the contract address that we found in the previous step. Now the token is found, let's select it. And we need to select the slippage as well. We have seen on their website that they recommend selecting slippage between 5 and 10% to do this. Let's click on the settings icon and write 10% here. So I have it here already, but we can delete it and write it again. So I write 10. And now we will click somewhere outside this window. And now the slippage is set. We of course need to define as well how much Ethereum we want to swap. So for this tutorial purpose, I will swap just a small amount, let's say 0.03 Ethereum. So I will just repeat what we have done. We have selected the Saitama token, we have also set the slippage, and we also defined how much Ethereum we want to swap. Now I think we are ready, so I will click on swap button. Now we need to confirm the swap. And now we need to confirm in Trust Wallet as well. We can see here, for example, also the network fee, which is $23, which is pretty good for Ethereum. So we will approve it. Now I need to authenticate, so let's do it. And now the transaction is submitted. It will be confirmed in a few moments, I believe. We can see here one pending transaction. So let's wait for it. And now we can see that the swap was confirmed, so everything is done. We can go back to our wallets and we can check the balance that we have in Saitama, and we will see that it increased. So where is this item? It is here. Yeah, and we can see that the balance is now increased. So that's all. This is how you buy Ethereum-based meme tokens on Trust Wallet. So this is it. This is how you buy meme coins on Trust Wallet. I showed you two examples. First one was for Binance Smart Chain. Second example was for Ethereum. I think this is all you need to know. I hope that this tutorial was helpful for you. If yes, please give thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you for your attention. See you next time.